The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight. Day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Oh!
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. Hopefully, most of them would be looking for coming the other way. Hopefully. Thank you. dozen German machines at my back and encouraged me to keep my head down. No man's land was made of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Survive the crash that might be useful.
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you promised to get me back in one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard who look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am?
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much.
This is your bloody fault. Germany just fit into our lines.
The Germans lost them to know for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
Germans.
I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much to...
This is your bloody fault.
The Germans aren't really known.
Jerry, buddy,
dein Geschwätz bringt uns doch um! Oder was kriegst
du denn? Wohl, Schwanz.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Heard that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court-martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but... Thanks.
Wilson, with me! I need a gunner!
Over here! I'll do it! Rackham, let me help!
You don't deserve to fly!
Wilson! If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there!
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Come on. got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail.
Get us back in there!